Here we are.
Give me a kiss. Are you excited?
Isn't that bad luck?
I'd like to thank you for coming to celebrate Matt and Ken's marriage together.
Okay, so I just want to preface this by saying that I didn't think I was going to cry at all today, but I haven't been able to stop. So hopefully this goes well. Becca is losing her mind today.
Start writing our own history.
Ready?
Let's take this road. Oh, this winding, winding road. Let's just take the long way home. You've got me running in circles. I don't ever want to slow down. Let's just keep spinning, spinning, spinning. Just keep going round, going round. You've got me running in circles. I can't keep both feet on the ground. Let's just keep spinning, spinning, spinning. Just keep going round, going
round. Are you scared? I'm scared. I'm scared. All right, Matt.
All right. Look at you.
And I haven't felt, oh, I haven't felt, haven't felt.
You're gonna go first.
Okay.
For a long, long time.
Who cares? Here we are, 9 years later on our wedding day. After I said I didn't want to date anyone throughout high school. We've gone through every major life event together and grown up with each other to lean on. I can say that with confidence, you are my best friend, my other half, and my soulmate.
Okay, ready, think. Today I give myself to you. I promise to love and to cherish you, to honor you, and to always be your biggest cheerleader. I promise to laugh with you and comfort you in times of struggle. I promise to love you when life seems easy and love you deeper when it seems hard.
I promise to be the listener that you need when you need it. I promise to support whatever decisions you choose to pursue. I promise to be there with you through the best and the worst times. I promise to give you all of my effort. I promise to love you unconditionally. I promise to hold your face whenever it needs to be held.
I vow to love you and honor our commitment when we are both near and far apart, and I vow to spend the rest of my days remembering why I fell in love with you.
I promise to love you unconditionally. And finally, I promise to be your partner in life, and I'm excited to take on whatever life throws at us. With you by my side, you're my grump, and I love you more than anything.
Isn't this so cute? You read the whole thing?
Yeah. Read the whole thing once.
Your cup will never be empty, for I will be your wine. Your heart never empty, as I vow to always make it my home. I vow to light your way into darkness and hide there to scare the kids on Halloween. On this day, I vow to be yours, all of me, for all our days. I love you endlessly.
Your new puppy, Bella, turned out to be the engagement puppy. The day before picking her up, Matt drove out to Innisfail with a ring and had the breeders attach it to her collar. Mackenzie was oblivious to the significance of the collar and was a little annoyed. Matt seemed to be fixated on it. You did tell him to leave it alone. But of course, he couldn't. and he had to point out the ring on it. She was shocked. The answer was yes, and here we are today.
Good job, Austin.
I didn't lose them.
Look at you go.